Milo, Moby, and Delvin.
This is 11:52.
Susan
the
Dark Horse is staying.
Thank you.
opportunity to give out awards for the year. Mrs. Coburn is going to help me pass out certificates, so if I call your name, I ask you to stand up, and Mrs. Coburn will also announce you. This year, we participated in several honor bands. Students were selected by showing positive leadership in rehearsals, band activities, thorough preparation of concert and lesson materials, loyalty and dedication to the band department, and by having positive moral character and responsible behavior. The following students participated this year. Sarah Knott attended Drake Honor Band, Warburg Meister Singer Honor Band, and the Hoyak All-Conference Band. She was selected as a member of the Skiva Honor Band by audition and was named first alternate flute at Allstate. James Von Annen participated in the Warburg Meister Singer Honor Band and the Hoyak All-Conference Band. Paul Lyle participated in the Drake Honor Band and the Hoyak All-Conference Band as well. Amber Smith attended the Drake Honor Band, Warburg Meister Singer Honor Band, and Hoyak All-Conference Band. Jessica Hosper participated in the Warburg Meister Singer Honor Band. Trent Langloss participated in the Drake Honor Band. And Matt Butler attended the Drake Honor Band and the Hoyak All-Conference Band. Let's give them all a round of applause. This year, the jazz band consisted of both middle school and high school students. Three high school students participated in rehearsals and the jazz and coffee concert. Congratulations to Trent Langloss, Paul Lyle, and Amber Smith. This April, students were required to participate in state solo and ensemble contests. Students prepare a solo or ensemble with piano accompaniment and play for a judge on a Saturday. The judge rates the student's performance. This year, two awards will be given. Jessica Hosper performed a clarinet solo and received a Division II rating, meaning she had an excellent performance with minor defects. Jessica will also receive a medal. Sarah Knott performed a flute solo and received a Division I rating, meaning she had a superior performance that was outstanding in nearly every detail. Congratulations. Awarded to students who have put forth 150% effort over the past year. Students also need to achieve 5,000 points, which could be done by attending all of the required concerts and events, as well as going the extra mile by attending lessons, helping move equipment, attending honor bands, along with many other things. The following students received letters for the 2004-2005 school year. Please stand when I call your name. Jeff Allen, Chris Buck, Matt Butler, Elizabeth Keys, Jessica Hosper, Sarah Knott, Trent Langloss, Paul Lyle, Bethany Maddock, Rachel Fonts, Jaden Sellers, Amber Smith, and James Von Annen. Thank you for all of your work. I decided to recognize an outstanding freshman and outstanding sophomore because many of the awards are for the upperclassmen. This year, this award was given to a student who has demonstrated leadership skills, had a positive attitude, and has worked hard and improved greatly. It was a hard choice for the freshman, but the outstanding freshman this year is Jessica Hosper on clarinet. For the sophomores, but the outstanding sophomore this year is Amber Smith, also on clarinet. A tradition was started a couple years ago where an outstanding band parent was recognized. The members of the band select the parents that they feel has made a huge difference for the students involved in the band program. The students don't even know who this is yet, so they're all anxious to see. They voted and picked somebody, and I'm going to tell them who this is. The parent selected has been actively involved by either serving as a chaperone or helping after concerts and has been a true role model for the students. This year, the award is presented to, let me grab the plaque, presented to the Von Annen family. Thank you for all you have done during the school year. Thank you also to the other parents who have chaperoned and helped in any way necessary. They're very much appreciated as well. Will Jeff and Pat please come up to receive the plaque? Congratulations to Bethany Maddock, and thank you for all you have done this year. Good luck in the future. Almost done. I have one more award than to recognize the seniors. The John Philip Sousa Band Award was first introduced in 1955 to honor outstanding dedication and superior musicianship in a high school band. It was created with the cooperation of Helen Sousa Albert and Priscilla Sousa, daughters of the famous composer and bandmaster, and has become the pinnacle of achievement for band students. The recipient of this award must be a senior in the band and must be selected by the West Marshall band students. The recipient will receive a certificate. A pin and desk piece. And the desk piece is engraved with the student's name. And the pin is also in here, and we'll also receive, we'll have their name posted on a plaque. Congratulations to Trent Langlois, the senior. Concert, and we are going to end with our rendition of Pirates of the Caribbean. Enjoy.